Well, Miranda Kerr has stolen hearts and the show at the launch of David Jones's summer range in Melbourne. While leading designers got their chance to showcase new threads, it was her double act with Megan Gale which had heads turning.
It may be bitterly cold in Melbourne, but not in the town hall. The it girl, Miranda Kerr, warming things up on the catwalk.
I travel the world and I see a lot of fashion, and the Australian fashion is definitely up there with the best of them.
The tour is her first as the face of DJs, taking the mantle from fellow glamour girl Megan Gale, now a sexy sidekick.
It's always such a fun show to do, so I know that, yeah, they'll be having lots of fun and enjoying it.
Now, there were the usual frocks, frills and luckily no spills that you would expect from a top-notch fashion show, so it was down to basics at the post-show presser.
When I do have free time, I'm doing yoga or, you know.
What's your favourite yoga pose?
Downward dog.
Since shooting to fame as Victoria's Secret's Aussie Angel, Miranda's been catwalking all the way to the bank, reportedly earning $3 million a year. Not bad for a girl from Gunnedah.
Don't compare yourself to anyone else, but just believe in yourself and focus on your positives, not on your negatives.
Nothing negative about this action. Sydney also kicking off its fashion festival in sizzling style. 10 News there for a story that had just about every twist and turn.
That's right. It's all about Channel 10.
Rakhal Eberle, 10 News.
And he is an intrepid reporter. You must ask a model their favourite yoga pose.
Absolutely.
Sports Tonight now with Neil Cordy. And Cadell Evans...